the previous number, then we'll do the another one. Okay, chalo. Which number is this? One. Then number two. 1, 2. Which number is this? 2. Then which number is this? This is number 3. 1, 2, 3. Then which number is this? Number 4. Count on your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we had done till here. Today we are going to learn a new number. Okay, so kids, let's see which number. One sleeping line, standing line, and inverted C makes number 5. Which number is this? 5. Show your hand. Everyone show your hand. Yes. So hamare haath mein kitni fingers hain? Dekho. Hamare ek haath mein kitni fingers hain? How many fingers are there? Count kare. Chalo, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 5 fingers. We have 5 fingers. Kisi ke paas 6 hain kya? Kisi ke paas 6 fingers hain? No. We all have 5 fingers in one hand. So, this is number 5. Number 5. Ye kaun sa number hai? 5. Okay. Now, let's count the balloons with ma'am. Come on. Count the balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many balloons are there? 5 balloons. This is number 5. Now, what is this? Candies. So now let's count the candies. How many candies are there? Come on, let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 candies. So which number is this? Number 5. Sleeping line, standing line, and inverted C. This is number 5. Okay, kids. Now, get your numeracy skill book. Your numeracy skill book. Get your numeracy skill book. Page number 16. 1616. Now come on kids, show your pointer. Aapki pointer dikhao mujhe. Now you have to trace the number 5 with your pointer. Come on. Sleeping line, standing line, and curve. Atrav, come on. Be a good boy. Ma'am is going to give a star then. Chalo ise trace karenge. Where's your book? Ma'am, kindly open the book first. Everyone, with your pointer, you have to overwrite it. Sleeping line, standing line, and inverted C. Number 5. Sleeping line, standing line, and inverted C. Number 5. Now, let's count the sheep. Ab niche dekho, kitni sari sheeps hai. Now, we are going to count these sheeps. Come on, keep your finger there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 sheep. How many sheep are there? There are 5 sheep. Now, turn the page. Page number 1717. Here, there are many numbers given. But you have to circle only number 5. Identify number 5 and circle it. Look, here it is. One sleeping line, standing line, and curve. You have to identify number 5 and circle it. Look. Number 5. Number 5. Okay. So look, I have found all the 5s in the number. Aapko mile? Very good, everyone. Well done. Very, very well done. So kids, this is number 5. ये कौन सा नंबर है? नंबर 5. लुक, इन आवर वन हैंड वी हैव 5 फिंगर्स. हमारे एक हाथ में 5 फिंगर्स होती हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. दिस इज नंबर 5. आफ्टर फाइंडिंग ऑल द 5s, नाउ यू हैव टू कलर द 5 फ्लावर्स. देयर आर 5 फ्लावर्स गिवन. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you have to color the flowers. Come on, color it. Come on, everyone. Say with mom. We are revising the letters. A. Which letter is this? This is letter A. Letter B. B ball. Ball. Then C. C ka cat. C ka cat. Then D. D da doll. Then E. E a elephant. Then which letter we have done in our previous class? F. This is letter F. Okay. So today we are going to write, to learn a new letter after F. That is, look, which letter is this? You have to make one C. Aapko ek C banana hai. One standing line up. Sleeping line in. Then again, sleeping line out and standing line down. Which letter is this? Letter G. This is letter G. Come on, say with mom. Letter G. The sound of G is G. G, G. Grapes. G, G. Grapes. Giga gun. So which letter is this? This is letter G. One C you have to make. One standing line up, sleeping line in. Then again sleeping line out and standing line down makes letter G. So come on, get your literacy workbook. Your literacy workbook, open page number 2020. Look, which letter is this? Letter G. Come on, everyone, keep finger over the pictures. Aapko finger rakhni hai pictures par, come on. Chalo. G ga glass. G ga got. Everyone, open page number 2020 in your literacy skill book and aapko aapki pointer rakhni hai. Jiga glass. Jiga got. Jiga gift. जी जिराफ, जी गा गिटार, जी गा ग्रास ओपर. लुक, सो मेनी आइटम्स स्टार्ट्स विथ लेटर जी. नाउ एवरीवन टर्न द पेज. यस, मिस्टर गॉट इज हियर हियर विथ न्यू लेटर. सो विच लेटर इज दिस? लेटर जी. स्टे विथ मैम. विच लेटर इज दिस? जी. Come on everyone, show your pointer and trace letter G with your pointer. One C, then sleeping line A out and standing line down. Come on, trace. You have to make one C, standing line up, sleeping line in, then sleeping line out and standing line down. Letter G. Okay, now kids, turn the page. Now, like numbers, जैसे हमने number को find out करके circle करा था, in the same way, you have to circle capital G here. Circle capital G. Find out capital G and circle here. Look, capital G. Which letter is this? Letter G. Urvanj, the class is about to get over. Chalo, jaldi kar lo. Letter G. This is letter G. Letter G. G ka grapes. G ka gun. ओके, कम ऑन किड्स, मैम के साथ बोलो, विच लेटर इज दिस? दिस इज लेटर जी. जी से ग. जी गा ग्रेप्स, जी गा गन. यस सुशांत, गुड. नाउ आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस बुक इन योर लिटरेसी वर्क बुक, open page number 7 in your literacy workbook. Open page number 7. Look, G. G ga grapes, G ga guitar and G ga gloves. Theek hai? So kids, you have to color letter G. Okay, and this one you color afterwards. In the class, you only color letter G. And this gift box you color afterwards. Okay, as the time is over now. Color letter G. And if some work remains today, डोंट वरी, विल कंटिन्यू ऑन मंडे. अगर आज हमारा ये पेज रह भी जाता है तो डोंट वरी, विल कंटिन्यू ऑन मंडे. सो इन दिस यू हैव टू कलर लेटर जी. कलर इट लेटर जी एंड देन यू हैव टू कलर द पिक्चर वेयर कैपिटल जी इज रिटन. एवरीवन, bye bye everyone, take care of yourself, come with your happy faces and pretty smiles. Urvanj, yes, you are saying a prayer, no, as the time is over, no beta, so today we are not doing it. Okay, bye bye.